What's going on, guys? Nas here, and I'm bringing you guys another episode of Osiris. When we left off, we managed to build up some of our base here. We got some solar panels, we got the airlock, we got the fabricator. Finally found that carbon that we needed. And looks like things are going pretty okay, but I'm thinking we gotta head back towards that area over there and get that rubber tree, you know? This time I think McSkillet's coming with me. Apparently, while I was loading into the game here, it said I was in day 2, but it's really like day 6 or something like that. Whatever. It's not a huge deal. I still have all my stuff saved, so I'm not too worried about it. So yeah, he's like, what do you want, dude? Yeah, see, that suit's definitely black and not maroon. But yeah, look at that. Is there like a flash wave or something? So the things I don't know. Alright. What do we got here? We got our assault rifle and our scythe. I'm gonna put the hydrogen in the meat. I'm gonna leave it here. We don't have any med kits. If I can craft those, I think I will. Because as we learned on our way back, they were pretty angry that we were up in their faces, so yeah. We don't have rubber, that's the issue here. I guess I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's put things in the depository that we don't need. This arachnoid leg, this pipe. Yeah. Put the map back on her. I'm gonna put the bandage actually on here as well. And yeah, I think that's if we have 6 mags. I hope that's enough. Although I feel like, well, I'm out of aluminum basically, aren't I? Yeah. Well, I have some, but I think we'll be fine. Right? So we're gonna head back all the way over there. We're gonna try to get that rubber tree. Do something with it. Maybe the chisel will do me some good there. Oh, I forgot to bring my seal with me. Get that rubber tree. I also want to explore that cave some more. See if I can find some more carbon, you know, maybe some other precious metals, rare metals, whatever. Right, follow me. Yes. Wait, hold on. Is it not McSkillet again? It's not McSkillet again. Alright, you piece of shit. I'm gonna name you one more time. If you don't stay as McSkillet, well, I guess, you'll be McSkillet my heart, and not in the game. Hello, devs, please fix. So like I said in the previous episode, I am still a little bit sick. I'm actually recording this episode on the same day, just a couple of hours later. As of recording this episode, episode 4, I think, should be live. I see the 4 or 3. I think it's 4, though. Actually, it might be 3. Yeah, I think it's 3. So episode 3 is live, and right now we're recording episode 5. Okay, so the rubber tree is somewhere over there. I died right in this crater that we're about to pass here. Aluminum stuff. I think what I might do is just mine. And since I need aluminum anyway, I might just grab some of this and put it. Keep it with the robot, the droid. Something wants my booty right now. At least it sounds like it does. Yeah, there it is. Ooh, dude, get fucking juked. Actually, I don't want to waste myself with ammo. No. A little shithead like that, so. Pick up my image. Dude, I just like parried you, man. What are you gonna do about that? I don't actually want to put this up on the inventory, so. There's plenty of aluminum over here, so I'll grab this one as well. Really hope you guys are enjoying this series. I've got like 30 or so views on the first episode and like 8 on the second one. I'm not a very big YouTuber, as you all clearly know, but I'm hoping to get there one day. Alright. Let's go back towards those rubber trees. What's that? What's this? Oh, it's just weird land. This probably looks like gold, maybe copper. Don't need too much of that at the moment. What was that? my dead body. I am trying my best not to cough or clear my throat or anything like that, because I know it's not very good for the audio. Oh, something I should also address. For some reason, when I restarted XSplit, all of my settings were set to 100% instead of like what they were. That one. Okay, that one's like a lot closer though. Whoa! They look like giant beetles. There's a lot of plutonium in this little plateau though. I'm not gonna mess with these guys. Mainly because I don't need to. Just kind of cruise right along this ledge here. I am glad I didn't go this way when I... Okay. When I... Fuck you. If I don't have to use my gun, I don't think I want to, because I have limited ammo right now. Okay, my robot is definitely shooting something. I hear him. Alright, now I got a super reach. There's my robot. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot it, whatever. There we go, clear my throat. Like I told you, I wouldn't. More. That was like something. Also, that lighting looks unnatural. Actually, it's probably just that thing, yeah. I mean, it still kind of looks unnatural. Oh, that was nothing. Okay, so the thing about that little snake dude, that he didn't attack me. It was like suddenly ended. That's kind of creepy. But look, he didn't attack me until I attacked him. So maybe that'll stay the case. I just walk slowly, you know. Be aggressive. You know? Just chilling, walking slowly. Don't wanna make the dude bro angry. Well, I don't think that worked very well. Is it curled up or just glitched? I can't really tell. We were like 1500 meters away from the base when we found this, that cave in the tree, so. Yep, that looks like a giant bone structure. Yipperoo! There's a lot of metal. Maybe these guys like feed on everything except for like this. So they're well, it's just like easy. Oh, yep, there's another one. There's another one for sure. Don't get out of that, right? Okay, so obviously these craters, they all have one of these things in it. Clearly. Was there something in that crater? Like long? Purple? Like right there? Huh. Alright, so until I find out how to kill those guys, I think I'm gonna stay away from craters from now on. Berry tree. I said, I definitely knew it was different, but not the rubber tree. What's that? That doesn't look natural either. Yeah, there's that. It's like a bird. Yeah, we're definitely not in the. Whoa, what the hell? Look at our map. That was weird. I don't know if it was supposed to be like that. There's a bunch of them! I hope they're not hostile. What do they worship this thing? Looks like they're dancing on other people. Or Keck. There's a lot of them. Yeah, it's definitely like a satellite or something. Pure iron, some precious metal. Aluminum, iron, precious metal. Aluminum. There's nothing over there. We should have brought beacons with us. That would have been really smart, actually, bringing beacons. Come on, YouTube, why didn't you remind me to do this? Okay, I remember seeing those geysers. I think that's the rubber tree right there, actually. Let's walk towards it. I remember we just ran, because I was like, nope, not happening. Is that something burrowing? Or is there something else other than the Colossus in that ridge? Yo, okay, alright, okay, okay. We saw a larva skeleopod. But what's an adult skeleopod? Is it that gigantic worm? That's what I'm thinking. There's two of these trees. Yes, it's a rubber tree. Alright. Rubber! You're right. Oh, yep, there's the hole right there! I was right. Okay, let's run to like, hang on. My robot's slowly coming from the droid. Yeah, I don't think, maybe I won't go in the cave, because I've already used like 2 or 3 mags. I don't really want to use too much. Oh, I did leave me alone. Oh, yep. Alright. Oh, let's quick it to the point. Don't you dare run to mommy. Boy, I ran to mommy. Oh, rip. Rip dreams. Wait, what the hell was that? What the hell was that? Alright, we're climbing the tree right now. We're doing it. Confirmed. We're doing it. Okay, we're on like this little like tree branch thing. It was just rubber. Honestly, that's probably what it was. Okay, I'm thinking that my robot's actually shooting the tree. Yeah, see, I'm just gonna shoot the tree. Some rubber comes out. That sound is probably rain hitting my helmet. Right? Out. Oh, crap, this is my last mag. Well, I wanted to go, actually, let me repair you. Actually, you're already full out, so. I was gonna say, let's go back to that satellite, but now that I have, like, one mag left, I don't know if we want to do that. Maybe we just head back at this point. Are we on the map? have 2.4 latitude, 10.3 longitude. Oh no. I almost ran straight into this pit of doom. Actually, I can't fight them. Same time, I don't want to hurt the indigenous species, but they're all aggressive for some reason. Hello. Oh, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, that definitely sees me. I mean, okay. It dropped a ton of meat. Well, not a ton, some pieces. I was hoping it was gonna drop like... It's... Oh! It's armor or something? Don't attack it. Oh, you fucking asshole. Okay, so let's focus on my dude, right? So I'm gonna hit the butt. Hit you in the butt! Hit you in the butt! Get red, kid! Holy crap. Like I said, I don't want to attack them. I just kind of, run the way. And everything is aggressive for some reason. I feel like something should be scared at least. Or maybe in this harsh environment, everything has to be aggressive to survive. I'm not a god. I don't know the answer to everything. We're about to crest, not crest, but to the end of this hill, and we should see our base right at the bottom. Yeah, there it is. Boom. It's hard to record, you know, just one episode because I'm doing it, you know, one day at a time, but I really want to play more, you know? This scythe is very, primitive. It's probably the best way to word it. Still daytime though. Despite this stupid storm being very bright. Okay. Let's grab the magnesium, the human waste, the aluminum, the iron, the titanium. Plastic and carbon, and then for my robot, who should be here anytime now. Come on, buddy, it's really not. He'll be here eventually. He's got all my aluminum though. What I want to do first is make some wire. Of course, I didn't think we were going to need the gold and copper, so grab any. Might as well grab everything while we're here. Okay. Here. Wire. I thought we had another one of those. I hope you're on. Alrighty. I lost my skillet. Alright, where are you? He's not even. He has all my aluminum. What am I supposed to do with no aluminum? Who knows? Yeah, I told you we had one. He'll come eventually. Probably. Maybe. Probably. What I want to do is this. I need... Why? Okay. Nutrition. Done. Water reclaimer would be lit. Is he coming? Is that him right there? There she is. He is. Can you move a little bit faster? Are you hurt? Nope. You're right there. Okay, I'm gonna tell you to go mine something. Attacking me when I'm pooping? That's rude! Okay. Wait, open your inventory. Take your shit. So when I said I was a Call of Duty Master, yeah, I'm a Call of Duty Master. Not a Commando. Yeah, I think it's like Commando Pro is the worst part. Anyway, control and mine. Go mine that. Alright, let's turn the flashlight off. Alright, it's already off. We can craft a oxygenator, right? Right. Let's put it right there. Minerals. That's because the stupid shit is in there. Alright, oxygen recovery safe zone officially. Okay. Alright. Cool. Alright. What else do we really want? A water reclaimer. We need another circuit board, two more wire, and we need some glass. Let's go get some glass. Oh jeez, it's like actually dark out here. Boom. That's enough for two glass right there. One, two. Let's take the glass. And then, what else do we need? Circuit board? We make that inside, I think. And wires. Utilities. Two wire and one circuit board. Oh my god, I need 12 copper? I don't have much copper. Shit. I haven't. I didn't grab another thing either, did I? Hold on. Wait, did you get anything or did you put it in there? That's what I thought you did. Alright, awesome. Can't see. Just go. Hopefully, I'm clicking on something. I'm just gonna kind of bank on the fact that I might have. Jesus Christ. Sorry about that. I'm gonna bank on the fact that I read that wrong. And just keep on crafting. I think once I build a barracks, I'm gonna make a colony. Nope, I need 12 copper. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Remember all the precious metal I ignored? Yeah, we're gonna get some. This way, I think there's more. On top of that, like, hill, remember? It's like a copper-only vein, I think. Get wrecked, kid. Robot! Skillet! Don't be useless! Help me! Help me! Oh, dude, look at these sick parries, bro. Okay, I think it ran. Fucking dick. These skeleopods ain't got no fear. I killed like your whole family already. How are you not afraid of it? Anyway. Right here. Here. A water reclaimer. Now we should be able to craft one. Yeah. Mutability set. Well, I think I have some points. Sustenance. Where do I get that? It's probably in science. Peter Tech. Sustenance. One science, one. Poisons, remedies, basic batteries, sustenance. Now we can definitely craft this. I think. Yep. Confirm build. Boom, baby. Replenish water plus 20 thirst. Okay. Maybe just come over here and drink straight from it. Maybe. Anyway. What the fuck? There might be something attacking my base. Where's my skill at being stupid? As per usual. Looks fine to me. I'm done. Confirmed. Okay. So I want to build a biodome. I don't know if I have. Well, I have rubber now. I need a ton of glass and steel and plastic. Everything else. Hey, here's the issue with building all this stuff, though. I'm probably gonna have to put panels, like a ton of them, like on this hallway, for example. Well, let's get a ton of glass. Let's go, let's do it. Glass ahoy, matey. Just gonna sit here. Oh, my shovel wore out. Great. Got 37 sand, though. There's plenty of glass in here. We need sand and human waste to make soil, so I'm gonna keep some of that. We're gonna need some for the hallway as well. How much do we need for the hallway? 4, 2, 2, 4. Okay, we're gonna need more steel. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna basically rip one of these things. Goodbye. And then we're gonna build a coupler. We're in the next day, so, you know what that means, boys. We're going to end it right here. I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next.